All right. Oh, that's way too cold. Let me turn that on.
Ooh. Okie dokie. Hello. We're back with more Inscryption. So yesterday, we finally beat Leslie. This man cheated so much. First he pulled out three candles. He pulled out a wall of bears on us. And I think the time before that, last week when we played. And then finally we saw that he literally pulled out the fucking moon. So that was cool. But we had something prepared for him. Death Touch. Right. And that kind of made the whole fight trivial. And now, it seems like we're in a video game within a game. So it's kind of Inception-y, right? And we're fighting some other people that like Leslie, who have all sorts of different decks. So I think we met the Stinkbug, who actually turned out to be a necromancer. So we're doing her story, right? And using her deck as well. So we have a lot of skeleton creatures. And we're trying to build up our little deck basically from scratch now. So we're going to get into things in just a few moments. And I see right now that my thing isn't animating. There it is. All right, cool. So we'll start kick this off in just a couple seconds here.
Goodness. A long day today.
I got stuck in traffic on the way in today and on the way home today. So that was a lot of fun. Basically double my commute time for the week. But we're all good now. So let's get into it.
Oh shit, I don't have my headphones. That could be a problem. Don't want to get no echoes.
So let's do this.
So I can get my stuff plugged in. I'm all over the place right now, man.
One second. Okay. Make sure the audio is good. Connect to that. Okay. Cool. So we want to continue, right? Not new game?
Yes. All right. Dope. All right. So I remember we defeated this guy, Royal. After we defeated this person over here, we had stuff at the cabin area.
And we talked to this person, too. Sawyer. The middle stone. He said, don't dig up his bones. And we also got a bunch of new cards. Which is nice. So after we put these headstones on here, let's fix our deck. So let's trash everything. So pay one bone to create a skeleton in your hand. seems to be pretty good. And it has 13 bones. Okay, but he's a 5/5, so let's get... I only have one of those. Never mind. Let's get the grave diggers. Let's get, like, 7 skeletons. What else we have our options here? We have mummy lords, and we have these. Sarcophaguses. Oh, I really only have one of those, huh? We can get another... Yeah, we just do two more up here. I guess that makes sense. Yeah. I think we'll stick with that combo. So let's... Brought down by scurvy. Oh, shit. What are you? Hello? Offering. There's no cure. You got this one. So, okay, so you're a pirate guy, right? Royal, Yar. Life didn't give him limits, so he died. So, yeah, so he's the scurvy one. So, that's probably that. This one. Oh, we have all the things. Oh, wait. Yes? No. Okay, so. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that one. And then go here. There it is. Okay, so we're gonna check over here before we try and fight her. Yes. So, I can buy a pack race. You know what? I think we're gonna go and get Ouroboros from the trader in the cabin. Hey, Ro, you know we're big brained out here. Oh, wait, I have to fight the trader, don't I? Okay, let's kick the trader's ass and then buy Ouroboros. I forgot I did that. Damn. You can go... Here? You can go... Well, we'll wait on using that one. See if we can get a better hand here. Okay, I mean, maybe eventually I'll get to the Headless Horseman. Not right now, though.
case.
Okay, so I think what needs to happen is I have to block with those guys and just sacrifice one of them. See what that gets me. Alright, so we'll drop you there. We'll drop the bone pile next turn. Yeah, I should have flipped it. That's okay. Fuck it. Let's go like that. Upgrade them twice, because why not? Oh, I forgot that thing moves, man. Okay, let's get rid of Headless Horseman. Zombies. And another one of those. That one was better. Still kind of shitty though. I still think we can. Oh, I forgot I had druggers. I could have been doing that. Yeah, that might be the way actually. Thank you. thought. All right. Yeah. I mean, I can see why you couldn't get past Leslie, bro. That was some bullshit. You saw the last two streams. So you saw what I had to deal with, bro. But yeah, this might not be the best matchup. I'll give you that. Okay, so we can stall with that. I guess we can also put that on the board. I can kind of stack the deck. Oh, you never got the film. I see. Yeah. Oh, I forgot he could fly. Yeah. Okay. We'll come back. It's a weak deck, man. Help. Yes. Out somehow, I could hope, and this gives us four. Lordy, 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 lordy. Okay, we're gonna try something different. We're gonna keep the grave diggers and keep the skeletons. Get rid of those. Get rid of those. We're gonna keep him. Go with that. That go with that one. All right, and two more skeletons because why not? All right, let's see what that does. See if you can just rush how many bones we get, and if that will help. Okay. Oh, I can't. Yeah. Fuck. Did I just pick the weakest deck? I gotta beat somebody. Skelly tongue. That. Go like that. Then wait to get that guy out. Kill. This is just losing hand, man. Yeah, let's go there. Alright, let's think about this. So maybe... eight. One, two, three, four. Four of those. We have one Banshee. Shit. I think two of those. I could have blocked. Well, I can block the sarcophagus. I think that's good enough, right? You can't move if I do this. It'll give me four, and then I can kill that. Yeah, this makes sense. We might have something here. we don't want that to fight us, so we're just going to put this one. Upgrade to Bone Heap. Hit for 4. There it is. I think we're just going to stack it up, right? Halfway there.
Oh, fuck.
Me too, man. I'm not 100% sure what that does, but we'll see. Let's block like that. Block that, kill that. It's not really a good... I mean, I could hit that, but I still think they would do more damage, right? Because I'd be 3... Yeah, 5. So I would die anyway. Well, that's the farthest we got. We know that deck works somewhat decently. At least we can try and fight the trapper again. So that also moves, and then it will kill whatever. So my thought would be just go here. Then you block like that. You go here, and also here. Then keep the coyote from coming out. Fuck. Oh shit. That's a bad draw. 1-1. Yeah, fuck. Yeah, we lost. let's go for raw damage. That would have been it right there, man. So we just gotta figure out how to get the trap out the way, and we'll be good. Okay, so let that go. Take the damage. Here. 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 Two. There. Oh my God. Does it have flying? No, it doesn't have flying. I should get flyers. Yeah, this is a bad draw anyway. Let's go back. No flying protection. Let's do that. How many flyers I got? I got one. Ooh, do I really just have one? Shit. Shit. I have that one, but. Sure. Thank you. Yeah, I wasn't gonna get out of there anyway. Ah, oh, damn, man. Just gotta brute force it, dude. We'll get there. One of these days, we'll get a good draw. Except this one, we get no skeletons. Love that. And this one, we get too many skeletons. It's not really gonna matter. Yeah. Oh, God. Hold on. Oh, I didn't even know I had that. Let's try that. Thank you.
God. Oh my goodness. I guess if I get that, I can just straight up kill the trap. We're good. But still, Jesus Christ. Hit for one. Damn it, man. That was it. That was actually it, though. Ah. There you go here. Choice like that. Take the hit. Stall for now. This will hit for one next turn, but it'll also kill us. So we're gonna wait. Everything dies. You die, you die. Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Alright, I think that might be it. It's looking like it. See if we can regain some of her stuff. I'm so close, man. We're gonna need to get the squirrel, though. Oh, wait. Field mice. Copy is put in your hand. I assume when they die, I get bones. So if I use the bones to do this, let's play another one. It's looking pretty good. So let's do... Draugr. Squirrels. Dwarrens. And field mice. Then we can go here and we can get that. Alright, let's see what we can do with that. Oh, I didn't know. Wait, I could sacrifice the bones the whole time, man? Oh, if I'd have known that, I would have put them in sooner. Give me a skeleton. No skeleton. seems way easier than the other one. Way, 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 way easier. Field mice. I'll take that. Is that stout? It's the boy. That's done. All right. Let's go beat you up. Can't pay it again? Okay, I guess that was too much gaming for them, man. They aren't ready for all that. Now I can get skeletons. I should have put field mice in way before, dude. So we can do this and this. Get the bones. Put you in. Hit for six. Oh, this is great. Hold on. Because we can do this. Aha. Look at that. And then... that. That helped a lot. Now we're gaming, baby. Get fucked. Age yourself. Is this an walker's die? Four bones or reward? Is it one? Dead hands play. Discard your hand and draw a new hand of four cards. Cool. The rest of these I don't care about. Well, we do have a flying creature. That's pretty nice. So that thing again. Bone heap. More bone heap. Ghost ship. And drops a skeleton in his place. Ah. Did it just die? Oh. Oh no. There's a lot more errors this time.
I think I've just gotta send it. To whom it may concern. Exclamation point. My name is Luke Carter, and I'm a fan of your collectible card games. If you've ever taken a look at my YouTube videos, you will know how appreciative I am of the merch that you've sent me over the years. So it was a great surprise to learn that there is a digital version of Inscryption. I think maybe one of my fans pranked me and buried a copy in the woods near my house. Upon further research, however, I have not been able to find any record of this game. Is this some kind of elaborate hoax? Any trace of this game? Is this some kind of elaborate hoax? The game doesn't seem like the work of a prankster. It at least appears professionally made. I am both puzzled and excited by this discovery. Any information you could provide would be much appreciated. Thank you, the Lucky Carter. Okay. Good enough. Sent. Hey card gamers, I'm the Lucky Carter, and this, well, it's a bit of a strange video. It's actually more of a question to my audience. As I've learned over the years, nobody knows card games better than you guys do, so I'm hoping someone can help me out here. Did anyone ever play an Inscryption video game or hear about it? I'm talking about that vintage one-set card game I opened packs for last week. I don't know what I'm allowed to say. I don't want to get in any trouble here. I think I've got the only known copy of the digital version of Inscryption. I've been filming myself playing it, and it's weird, guys. I don't want to get in any hot water by showing the footage, but can someone please prove me wrong? Please tell me someone has a copy of this game. I have been looking online for days, and I cannot find I reached out to the publishers, hoping maybe they would get back to me, but as a fallback, I got you beautiful viewers. Hopefully dig up something. That's it. That's the video today, guys. Thank you so much, as always. And, what the fuck is the card?
Oh, shit, that's binary. I have no idea what that means. This might be gibberish. I was too busy staring at his collection of D20s on the table there. I see that holographic Charizard, bro. That original first edition Charizard in the corner. Valid reaction. Okay.
I think this woman's actually from Game Funa. She came to my door yesterday, and I didn't answer. This time I'm going to record it.
Don't open the door. Don't you do it.
Hi!
Hi there.
Hey.
I'm Floppy Disk for a game called Inscryption. I was told you came by a copy of it somehow.
They sent the damn Pinkertons.
Sound familiar?
No. No? No, I don't know anything about that. Inscryption, you said?
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
Really? Because, apparently you emailed us about it. You are, Luke Carter, right?
Oh.
You know the luckycarter@gmail.com?
Yeah, you know what? That's, I am Luke Carter, but that's not my email address.
Okay, because...
It wasn't me.
I just noticed because I've seen your videos.
Oh!
No, that's not me.
Thanks for watching. Listen, how did you know where I live, exactly?
My boss gave me your address.
And how did you get past the side gate? It's locked.
Okay,
goddamn Pinkertons.
I'm going to get
Pinkertons.
And if you remember anything at all, feel free to give me a call. Okay?
Will do. Take care. What the fuck?
Hey there, card gamers! I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is another pack opening video. Today I'm opening Secrets of Legendaria, hoping for that sweet, sweet foil Valamir.
Oh shit, I didn't even know I could go in here. Freaky looking. But I do get double field mice. Double spore mice. Ooh. Ooh. Sure. I mean, I don't use it. Let's go buy more cards. Card? What's this card?
pretty good. Yeah, I don't know what that thing is, so. But we'll keep these. What's here? It's a feature. Graduate students? If you're reading this, it must be because you wish to challenge me. Probably the robots, right? Kinda. One, two. I think those might need to be near next to each other, right? Or might need something on both sides, I mean. How was that 5? I don't understand. Skelemage. Interesting. So that counts as nothing, huh? Uh-huh. Wait. Okay. Not sure how that worked either, but we'll take it. Practice wizard. Grizzly, shutterbug, steel, mice. See, so that's what that does. Upgrade it. That one was on me. Click too many buttons too quickly. Thank you.
is crazy. Dude, that's card. That's a good card, bro. Himself. That's pretty dark. Let's go check out the skeleton shop. Okay, so that's a wizard. That's what it looks like. So bone heap and zombies. Okay, yeah, so nothing in there that I really want. The shop, so I'm gonna go right and up. I'm not sure how I'm getting these puzzles. I'm kind of just like trying shit. But as long as it keeps working, that's what matters, right? So just add one to everything here. Oh, I see. So we just add one to this, yeah. Oh, we still gotta use these. Subtract. So we could just shut this off. Oh, so yeah, we could do this. All right. 2, 1, or, yeah. Problem solved. I'm not sure if I skipped what he was saying or he's trying to say something, but we're good, I think. Spawn leap bots at the next turn. Oh, we don't really like that. So we'll just kill you. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Bye, squirrel. And he dies. Easy peasy. Oh, it said help me. Yeah, I skipped it. Better bots for a scanner. Puzzle wizard, man. Puzzle wizard. So, I'll probably get rid of the largest. Two. Mine is add. No. Add. Then minus. Minus. There it is. So far, at least after finally beating Leslie and the stink bug, things have gotten a little bit easier. I don't know, maybe the boss of this level will kick my ass and I'll completely regret everything I just said. That remains to be seen. Oh, it's like that. Oh shit, he just gave it to me. Thank you, thank you. Whoa, thing's flipping out, man. Grab it. Cards. Thank you.
Oh, I didn't know I was about to die. I would have placed it to block if I knew that. Shit. I was too busy thinking about how I was going to get the horseman out. I mean, we can mark this, right? Ah, I forgot that all would happen in the same turn. Okay. You can kind of work with this, right? So let's hit for one for right now. Thank you. Then we can do this. This is crazy. Look at this. Too many mice. Too many mice. Alright, well, just a win, right? This. Pharaoh's pet is sacrificed, it does not persist. Or does not perish. Ah. Orfield mice. Oh, I forgot we had Ouroboros. Why didn't we put that in there? Let's get rid of that. Put you in. Hell yeah. Could brute force that, but let's do it the right way. Oh. Yeah. Skull, wing, skull. It's the ooze. Turns you into goo for his final, for your final exam. I don't think he's the guy you think he is, my man. Turns you into goo. You get to a number of green gems the owner has on your side of the table. That just gives him one, right? Thank you. Why did I not do the thing? Damn it all. At least he's blocked. Place it here. And boost it again. Yeah. Shit. Yeah. No, that's what we want. I passed. He said, just tell him I passed. He doesn't know the difference. Muscle mage. At the end of the owner's turn, muscle mage moves in the direction inscribed on the sigil. Creatures in any way will be pushed in the same direction. Okay. Mage pupil. Master Bleen. If you have a blue gem, sacrifice Master Bleen to draw 3 cards. The inside of the chest is covered in a sticky green goo, but you find a card pack. Oh, it's a 2/6. I'm like, why would I play that card? That man looks like an orc. The orc wizard? Can I put out the fire? What's this? Oh, it's just basically the compendium, the cards I got. Bleen's Mox, Ruby Mox, Stem Mage, Blue Mage. Shit, I think we might finish this act today at the rate we're going. Oh, it makes sense. So there's multiple floors. It is a tower, yeah. Or does it just go straight down? I think we might have the things we need to double, right? No, wait. No, I don't. I guess it's not the apprentice mage either. Alright. Maybe we'll get it, maybe we won't. It's okay. Creature would attack Force Mage. It doesn't. Okay. No, we can work with this. We can just switch. That probably wasn't the best spot for that. Damn it all. Wait. Oh, is that green? Ooh. So, green skull. Red arm. A green arm. Skull arm.
I didn't see what the last one was, but we can brute force it, so it doesn't matter. So let's sack these. Get that back. Let's let's buff Ouroboros a little bit, you know? Skeleton. Sacrifice. Like that. Go. Sure. We can kill it again. Yeah. Put him down. Oh, that's what I wanted. Exactly what I wanted. Skeleton. Then kill it. Then do this. Get more skeletons. Then kill it. Play more skeletons. And then do that. We're just gonna keep doing this for maybe till we get to like 20. Goodbye. And back. And we only have one of these, so hey man, listen. This is part of the mechanic. It's a mechanic in the game, not cheating. Report me to who? This is the only copy of this game. Report me to God. Okay, that's fair. I can't argue with that one. And every time that something dies, and considering it takes me three things to actually do the cycle, I just make more skeletons. It's also nice. Very nice, very nice. All right. Kill, kill. Just make sure you don't click the wrong thing. Stop at 15. Oh, you can rebattle it? Oh, I guess that makes sense to see the stuff. Alright, well, didn't mean to do that, but you just do this. There you go. Alright, so we know, I think the top two. So it's skull, arm, that. Oh shit. I
Imagine you're an ice cube slowly melting on a hot pan. The pain of my head being impaled on a spear. He said it's worth it? Because he'll get the highest honor being a centerpiece of his deck. Alright, buddy. Whatever you gotta tell yourself. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Just because it doesn't matter. Let's just use all of our cards in our hands and place down our bomb. It carries over, yes. That's the insta-win button right there. Damn, he said he's gonna use him as a chump blocker. That hurts. I almost feel bad. Almost. Leechy 2.0, 100%. The top sigil was found by the greedy. The mid sigil was found by the pale. The bottom sigil was found by the hard of hearing, or by those who hear too easily. I'll take the rabbit. The greedy. The greedy pale is probably dead. The heart of hearing. Really? Is that one? Oh. It could be the pale, so skeleton, right? That. Hold on. Top sigil was found by the greedy. The greedy. So for sure, one of them is skeleton. Or a skull. Down. And down. Greedy. Oh, wait. The shop? Oh, Look, it's a cat. Another cat. Maybe it means buying pets. No. Is it in this book? Still have the monocle? I do still have the monocle on. Okay, well, first up, we can do this. A second one, yeah. I'll take that just cuz why not? No, cat's only one. Yeah, we just leave it at that. So I still have the monocle, maybe. Wait, let's talk to... Give that guy. The pale, the greedy, and the hard of hearing. Swim again. I have glimpsed the old data and I would speak nothing of it as a kindness. Thank you. should ask the scribes. So maybe ask Stinkbug? No. Go here? In the shop. There's only so many areas it could be, right? Can I fall down here? No. Oh, that's just his body. Yeah. Never mind. Go this way. You know, one of them's a skull. So now I think about it, it's probably the middle one. Because that would make the most sense with Pale. Greedy's on top. So that would be that skull. There it is. Pretty good, right? The gym thing only controls the last card as it perishes. Directly, even there's nothing there, and then this. I mean, I can just kill it out right with this, right? Boom. Boom. Sack that. Put that. Put you. Get a skeleton. Shit, yeah, no, we can just kill this. Put you out. There it is. And yeah, those block two spots. I see. Button, but that's okay. So apparently that health thing doesn't work until it's actually on the board, so you have to attack, because this just straight up killed it. Let's get rid of this. Two. Yeah. have to sit for two again. There's no better move there. I wish to see the light again, to sing, to dance. You wouldn't leave me, would you? I don't know, man. You seem, little nuts for me, man. I don't know, man. That's your test, you know? You gotta finish your test. Did here though. They put the paint on my options menu. What? Hold on. Oh my god. The symbol was there the whole time. Okay. Yeah, we'll end it there. We'll probably finish up Act 2 tomorrow and move on to Act 3. Thank you guys so much for watching once again. And I'm happy we finally fucking beat the snake bug lady. Hopefully we don't run into another battle that takes us pretty much half of the stream, but we'll see. All right, that's all. Catch y'all later.